the real question is, what is air pollution and how does it affect our animals?
Air pollution comes from a plethora of things. It can come from human activity. That's when you're driving your car and, you know, your engine, 16-wheelers, you know, they hold a lot of gas in it, and they have to release the gas some way, and that is by driving. And also, you know, they have those little engine horns when they release gas into the air. Construction workers, when they are working, they release resources and dust and debris basically, and dirt when they're working on the road. Smug weather is basically when coal and gas come together and basically have a chemical reaction, and it has gases released into the air. Also, toxic pollutions, you have dioxide, mercury, and I'm not gonna hold you, I forgot one of them, but those are also so resources and components that are combined and they form a chemical reaction, and that's like gas, coal, gasoline. It's like anything that can start a fire basically, that's released into the air, and it hurts birds, it hurts wildlife animals, especially when it's summertime and they have like these wildfires. It kills animals, unfortunately, and it's basically happens due to climate change. When climate changes, the temperature rises. When temperature rises, things get hectic. And this is basically what this documentary is going to show. It is going to show the causes and effects of air pollution and air pollution in animals. This happens every day, nonstop. The birds are always chirping when it is daylight outside.